Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Debris, overhead!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Super! Come by ammunition.
All right, Tommy. It's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some price been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Come by, ammunition, and registered to win an... When we whooped Australia's ass, this weekend is... ...to the documentary Red Dog...